wrist ulnar deviation stretch. For this stretch, you're gonna take your wrist close to the edge of a table with your thumb pointed up towards the ceiling. You're gonna use your other hand to gently press down into ulnar deviation of the wrist until a slight stretch is felt. Hold this for 30 seconds. Perform 3 repetitions. Do this 3 to 4 times per day.